So today I will show you exactly how I open a new store and how I use Importify to import products from different wholesalers and start a new niche store and fill it with attractive products in a few minutes. The first product I'm going to import from AliExpress. With Importify, when you are in the product URL, you just need to click the add button, put the title, description, change the fixed price markup and the compare price markup. Okay, so this baby shoes and add product. You wait a few seconds till you see the pop-up message on the right, top right corner. You have three options. The first one is to go to Importify dashboard import list. The second one is Shopify edit mode. And the third one is to view the product in the store. Let's continue to the second product that I want to import from Amazon. Let's do it quickly. So this is a baby dress and add product. Let's jump to Etsy. Same here. Baby hats. And from Walmart. Let's go to baby toys and add. And from light in the box, same here, this was a baby dress, and you have also option to import from gear rest. Baby toys. Okay. Now from DHgate, this was baby hats, add product. Let's go to Banggood. Okay, this is the baby shoes. Okay, now this is from Alibaba. Okay. Baby toys. And that's it. Let's go to my store, refresh, and see all the products that we've been import. That's it. Thank you for watching this video.